Kennen man die Ex-Marte? That's no mistake. Canon US 1DX Mark II. Blanket G. What's that mean? Well, that's a good thing about YouTube. If you know what that blanket G is about, comment below. Look at that. This is like Batman in the dark. Let's just open. I feel the power coming out. Well, that's funny. These days, a lot of computers don't even have CD drive or DVD drive. And version 31.2 is probably out of date already before it even shipped. That's a really tiny instruction manual for a camera that big. Warranty card, boring. The camera itself. What? Yeah. Yeah, really funny, really funny. Oh yeah, this is a camera, right? Oh, that's funny. That's really funny. Oh, look at that. Oh, oh, the smallest professional DSLR ever. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Who put that in? Where's the actual 1DX? Come on, seriously. Beep, take two. Oh, the camera itself. Look at that. Oh, look at the camera strap first. Okay. Oh, the beast. Actually, let's look at this later. Let's look at the eyepiece first. This is a really good eyepiece. It's a rubber. Well, you may not be able to afford this camera. Well, neither do I, but you may wonder what's inside the box of this top class DSLR. Of course, that's the battery. The power source, power cable, and you pay that much, they still keep your power cable in this kind of shitty USB cable, battery charger, which is the size of your camera probably. Look at that, two slots. It got a calibration function, can charge two batteries at the same time simultaneously. Well, well, well. This is the moment. One of the most powerful DSLR in the universe. Let's just enjoy this moment. Oh, this is the best of the best. The grip is so good. If the last time I said the D500 grip was like a power drill, this is like a machine gun. And it shoots like a machine gun, 16 FPS. Two more than the Nikon 5D. Even the battery cover is chunky. Look at that, all the buttons. Buttons there, buttons here for the vertical grip. Oh, all the buttons. So many buttons. Of course, it's got this kind of joystick thing for direct access to AF points. The usual HDMI, USB, mic, headphone, flash port, extension port, and LAN cable port. And this mystery, I keep wondering what's that for. All the buttons are clearly weather sealed. Over to the card slot, you got CF and C fast card, 20 megapixel CMOS sensor, 61 AF points up to 41 cross type. Although the 5D got 153 AF points and 99 of them cross type though. ISO expandable to 409,600. Well, the D5 though goes up to 3 million and blah blah blah, something like that. ISO. Although the mid-range got 360k pixel RGB plus IR sensor, better than a D5. What's more, this takes 4K video. Well, not those tiny little UHD 4K video that the Sony do and the Nikon. This is a real cinema 4K because it's a Canon. And of course, they don't give you 4K until you buy this kind of really expensive camera because it's professional, right?
Oh. So this is the unboxing of one of the best DSLR in 2016. Unfortunately, my English is deemed not good enough to do full review, so stay tuned for someone who can speak proper English to do the full review.
Oh, extra content, DVD, extra feature, something like that. Oh, 1DX Mark II miniature. This is in really great details. Even got a tripod mount. I wonder, is there like a Manfrotto tripod for this? Well, one thing this is better than the actual 1DX is that it comes with a lens. Look at that. Oh, you got lens cap as well. Always ready.